Hi, Wesley, the Gizmo guy here. You got a new smartphone that has all the new modern technology, but you still drive an old car that's 10 or 15 years old that still has a CD or a cassette in it, and it doesn't work with your new phone anymore. So what do you do? Well, I have a suggestion for you. You can get my gadget from gizmoguygadgets.com, gizmoguygadgets.com. Get this little gadget. This little gadget will allow you to connect your new smartphone to your older car radio, and so you can bring all the new latest and greatest technology from your new phone right through your older car. That way you can stream music, talk hands-free, as well as integrating the GPS functionality all through your older car radio from your smartphone by using my device from gizmoguygadgets.com. gizmoguygadgets.com. So let me show you how it's done. You simply get this gadget and plug into your phone. In this case, we're using the Google Pixel, so we have the headphone jack, but this will work for all smartphones. It will work for iPhone 7, as well as the Samsungs or LG phones. So it's all the same. So we'll just use Pixel for this demo. So we'll use the Pixel phone. We'll plug this device into the phone jack. Set the car radio to 87.9. And play the music that you want to hear. We'll play music. We're using acoustics, so you can actually tell the sound quality. So you can easily connect your new smartphone to your older car factory radio by using this device. Plug in this device and fire up the song that you want to hear, and you'll be able to hear through your car speakers loud and clear. Now I'm going to show you how to use the hands-free feature. So all you have to do is ask your phone. This will be the same with the Apple with the Siri. Okay, Google, call Linda.
Calling Linda Schneider, home.
You hear that the phone is actually coming through the speakers?
Hello?
Hello, hi, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you fine.
I am doing the demo on the hands-free feature. Can you hear me well?
Yes, I can hear you very well.
Okay, well, thank you very much. Thank you for answering. Bye-bye.
All right, bye-bye.
So we'll hang up. So once the phone call is done, the music will resume by itself. Now let me demo the GPS integration. So once again, we do the same thing. We ask the phone to do it for us. Okay, Google.
That's me. How can I help?
Take me to Union Square, San Francisco.
Sure, Union Square. Head north on 48th Avenue toward Gary Boulevard.
So that's how the GPS
works. You are on the fastest route despite usual traffic. You should reach your destination by 5:04 p.m.
You're hit music while the music's playing, and the GPS instruction will fade out a little bit. But as soon as the GPS navigation instructions finish, you'll hear the music come right back on. So this is how you can bring all the new modern technology from your new smartphone right through your older car factory, radio with the cassette and CD. All you have to do is just plug in my device from gizmoguygadgets.com, gizmoguysgadgets.com or click the link down below and you'll be able to get this awesome device. And this device, once again, this device will allow you to connect your new smartphone to your older car radio without Bluetooth or aux input or any wire at all. Simply connect my gadget to your old to your new smartphone and set your car radio. That's all you have to do. Okay, this is Gizmo Guy. Thank you for watching, and you get my device from gizmoguysgadgets.com, gizmoguysgadgets.com, or click on the link down below. Thank you very much. Thank you for watching. Goodbye. Bye-bye.